new monoblock air-to-water heat pump is mainly driven by the F-gas regulation. The global warming potential of this new natural refrigerant is 700 times lower than the global warming potential of a conventional refrigerant.